Hi, I'm Michael. I work for customer success here at Userlike. In this video, I'm going to give you a quick overview of Userlike and its features. Userlike is your customer communications platform for great support on all digital channels. With more than 10 years of experience in customers like BMW, Lufthansa, and Nivea, we're a leading solution that allows you to build long-term customer relationships with minimal investment. Let's get right to it. What you see now is the message center, where your service team will spend most of their time. On the right side, you see the website messenger, which is what your customer sees. It's like a messenger app, but on the website. Your customer can start a conversation with you or pick up a previous one. There's our first chat. You'll notice that you'll get notified of new chats both audibly and with a browser notification. So it's nearly impossible to miss a chat, even when you're working with a different program. Now I can conveniently chat with our customer. With the live preview, I can already see what she's typing before she sends her message. This allows me to prepare an answer in advance and reply even faster. Perfect, problem solved. In a post-chat survey, you can ask your customer to review her chat experience so you get direct feedback. With our channel integrations, your customers can get in touch with you now not only from your website, but also to their favorite messaging app, like Facebook Messenger, WhatsApp, and SMS. This allows you to meet your customers on the world's most popular messaging apps and create a more permanent connection. You can connect these channels and use like in our dedicated videos. Make sure to check them out if you're interested. And there's our next chat. This customer seems to have an issue with the drawer of his sideboard. He sent a video along, which is helpful because it gives me a better idea of what could be causing the problem. This question actually comes up more often, and I can use a chat macro for this reply. Macros are canned messages that you can create to answer frequently asked questions fast and consistently. Userlike supports rich media, so I can also send him the manual as a PDF. Now let's take a look at the action bar, which you can see right above your messages. If you want to know specifically what a conversation was about, I can enter a short description or summary. I solved this request, so I can set the status to ended. It automatically moves out of my overview, and now I can focus on my new requests. Here, you can assign tags for the chat. This is helpful, for example, if you want to analyze how many chats you get for each topic. If you're not able to answer a customer request, you can forward it to one of your colleagues at any time. Well, that was a busy start to my day, so I'd like to take a short coffee break. Of course, I don't want to get any new chats while I'm not at my desk. That's why I switch my status to away here. While I was away, a customer sent me a message over my website, but that's not a problem with Userlike. I just assign the chat to me and answer it now. Communication works as with other messaging apps. If both parties are online, we can chat live. If one of us is offline, that's not a problem. We just chat with one another when we have time. This customer explained his problem in a voice message.
I would like to know if it is possible to deliver the couch that I ordered right to my flat, because I'm living on the third floor.
I'll reply. As we can see here on the right, the customer also left his email address. Once I send him a message, he gets a notification within his inbox. If he clicks on the link, he'll be routed back to my website where he can continue the conversation with me. With our last customer, it's a bit more tricky because he's writing to me in Russian, but that's no problem. I'll just activate the translation software integrated in Userlike. With the help of artificial intelligence, all messages will be translated instantly on both sides. So I've become an exquisite Russian service agent. Before we wrap up this live demo, let's take a look at the details you can access during a chat. At the top here, you can see our contact's name and email address. You can edit this information or add additional information as needed. We could add the city where the customer is located or add a good phone number to reach him at. Their photo, which is drawn from public profiles, can be seen as well. Additional conversation info can be seen here. Just click to expand. Let's look at this customer's previous conversations. This comes in handy, for example, if a customer explains that he's agreed on a great deal that your colleague offered. You can easily confirm that and give him exactly what they were promised. Another great possibility is to collect custom data related to your customers from your website or a connected CRM tool you happen to be using. This might include the customer's current shopping cart value. You can view a contact's location by expanding this point. You might then recommend that the customer comes into a store in his area to get some hands-on support. Under visited URLs, you can get an idea of the customer's journey. You see here that the customer had a look at your products and is now on your pricing page. They're probably close to making a purchase, and now you have the chance to support him in the last step of the funnel. If you're going to follow up with this conversation or forward it to a colleague, don't forget to add a note. This way you keep yourself and your team well informed. When you close a chat, it doesn't disappear, but goes into this section where you can access all conversations. They're ordered chronologically, and you can apply several filters that might be helpful. For example, by tags, operators, or ratings. I could filter for chats with a bad rating and investigate what might have gone wrong. Under contacts, you'll find all, well, contacts that Userlike created for you. All conversations are bundled here, no matter which channel they came from. This is also where you can actively start a conversation to re-engage your customers. Now that we've finished our demonstration, let's take a look at how we can set up Userlike and connect it to your website. The dashboard is your control center where you can make any changes on your own easily and conveniently. For example, add a new operator, define the behavior of your messenger, or adjust its text and design to match your website. And the best thing is, when you click on Save, all changes will automatically be visible on your website. As you can see, you don't need to be a tech expert to use Userlike. Everything is built to be easy and enjoyable to use. The same holds true for integrating Userlike Live Chat into your website. Just copy the widget code from your dashboard and paste it into your website's HTML. Upload your changes to your web server, and that's it. The chat is now visible on your website, and you can start chatting with your customers. You can also connect Userlike to popular shop systems such as WordPress, Squarespace, and more. Great, then we got it all covered, right? Almost. We would now want to know, of course, how successful our chat activities have been. That's why with Userlike, you'll get integrated analytics that gives you a detailed overview of your chat service. For example, when your chat is most busy or how fast your team replies. Data privacy has become a crucial factor for online services. Userlike is 100% GDPR compliant. All data is securely stored on our servers within Germany. For an advanced setup, you'll find several data privacy options that you can apply. Or choose our data privacy setup that prevents the collection of data. If you're interested in what you've seen today, you should definitely see how Userlike is working for you. Just go to userlike.com, click on Get Started, and dive into your free 14-day trial. If you have any questions or need support, the team at Userlike will gladly assist you. Reach out to us in the chat on our website. We're looking forward to hearing from you.